So here, this is my Twitter account. So you're daily posting for 5 to 6 postings. You are checked for my Twitter page activity. That is called my profile activity, my Twitter account activity. So how to check my activities? How many impressions we got? How many clicks we got? So we know about the report analysis. That is called Twitter report analysis. That is called here. The option will be called analytics RLs. Please write down the URL. analytics.twitter.com. analytics.twitter.com. In the option, see this one. My tweets are okay. Impressions are good. See, 41% above. Profile visit, 209% above. Mention to followers are increased for always. Arrow will be up. So any arrow will be getting down. That is called your tweets are going to very less. Daily minimum we can post for minimum 5 posts are mandatory. Or minimum 3 also mandatory. Getting for more followers. These are your tweets. Here you can check for. Go to tweets. That tweet dependent by your last 28 days. See how many impression? 11. Engagement 2. 19. 0 engagement. See this one. These are the engagement. You ought to increase this engagement. Based on your posting. That is called looking images and a large thumbnail. You can use it for both version. One is called Twitter ad power page. Second will be ytft.com for showing for last thumbnail. That is called your impression will be very increased. So that is called you can get in for more traffic through Twitter account also. So here you can check here in last July this report here. See how many tweets? 17.k impression over the 17 days period. See this one. Your tweet ended for 11.7k impression. You can check for June month. Overall month will be 10.3k. So compare with the 17 days for July and compare to June month. So now impress, they will going to increase. So that is important. Every month they're checking your report on the Twitter analytics report. That is called, you can check for Twitter activities. Per day we can post for 3. So we have schedule on your post also. They're going to Twitter account. So no issues for daily postings. In posting for daily will be 3 to 5 postings. Now here, select this year. I can go to this option. Suppose here this all will be there. Now see this one. I can click for option this last 28 days. Now 15.6k impressions. Now simple. Click for export data. You can download data within a seconds on your desktop file. So here. You can download your data once will be finish your to convert into your files. Now here. You can download your complete this version here. See this one. Last 28 days, July, June, May, April and March. We can download for up to 6 months. It'll be another we can download here. Now here. You can check for audience interest for which kind of keywords. We check the option will be here. That is called audience option here. Your followers, main target, weather, tech news. These are the options. Male 18%, female 11%. Twitter here. See if you go to the promote more engagement, you can go to the Twitter ads. If any kind of events on Twitter, you can check for in this option. But my question is how to check activity. That is only for tweets in this option. These are the events on your Twitter account. Now click for more. You can check for our videos. And click this option here. See this one. Again, view only for one. Why? Because I'm not uploading any videos on my Twitter account. They support for 2 minutes, 20 second videos. Now see this one. No videos. So regular video getting for more followers and more views. Now here, just go to tweets. Check your tweets daily wise. Again, impression 1374, tweets will be 72. Day to day, we can count by here. It's clear. This is called engagement. This is called your link clicks. This will be retweets. This will be likes. This will be replies. This is all we can download for your export data here. Is it clear? This is called check the Twitter post activity. Every day, 3 to 5 posting is mandatory for getting for more followers, more engagement, likes, link clicks, retweets, and replies also. Is it clear? So please note down in the notes, when a Twitter profile is managed, always last thumbnail with a link integration. To drive traffic on Twitter to your website. Drive traffic to your website or YouTube channel. This is called check for Twitter activity on your based on the post.